been arrested. On Tuesday, hundreds protested outside the Reina nightclub in Istanbul, condemning the violence and calling for more democracy in Turkey.
The only way to get over this kind of situation is to bring more democracy, freedoms, peace, and the institutionalization of secularity.
They want to accustom us to grisly attacks. I am here to show that I will not surrender to this violence. I am very